Broadcast Center in Chicago. This is CBS 2 News at 5.
Russia, if you're listening, I hope you're able to find the 30,000 emails that are missing.
We begin on campaign 2016, an extraordinary request from a presidential candidate. Today, Donald Trump calls on Russia to hack into his rival Hillary Clinton's emails. Good afternoon, I'm Rob Johnson.
And I'm Erica Sargent, live at the Democratic Convention. A big night ahead here. I'll have reaction from Philadelphia in a moment.
This is CBS 2 News at 5.
The man who tried to kill President Ronald Reagan 35 years ago will be set free.